of folks. I made a lot of mates in, down here at Riverhawk, and every time I'm playing a live stream gig online, I see them people popping up, and it feels like another little hometown collected on the road somewhere. So I love coming back and hanging with you guys. And every time I come back, I try to bring some cool merchandise to show you. You want to see some cool stuff? Put out an album called Swamp Blues, and then meditated on a mountain for 3 weeks, smoking gluten-free pencil shavings. Couldn't figure out what to call my new album. Then it hit me out of nowhere like a flash. Swamp Blues 2. Charity project Tea Towel from the Politically Incorrect Society of Brooksville, and this is the tea towel for like drying up the dishes. And proudly supporting Napo Aiken's charity projects. Now get behind a good cause. Stop the mining of gay whales. Land rights for dolphins. Legalize same-sex marijuana. Stop destroying volcanoes to make lava lamps. I even have my vinyl records over there in the merch area. And I got a couple of these cassettes left. 8-ball cassettes. For the hipsters that drink the craft beer. They're so cool. Even the girlfriend has a beard as well, you know. I need a cassette, and it comes with a free pencil to rewind them up at the end. I've got a brand new song that I've been working in the studio in Nashville all year, since I couldn't go out and play like regular. And I wrote this song with all my favorite peace quotes. Do you want to hear it? Anybody like a bit of peace and love around here? That's the most fun I ever had when I was a teenager. Went to a hippie festival, took off my clothes and went dancing in the mud. Together with schools, Martin Luther King Jr. Talking about peace, talking about love, talking about peace, love, and understanding. Talking about peace, talking about love, talking about peace, love, and understanding. Yeah, you cannot shake hands with a clenched fist. Dear Gambit. That's worth the price of admission. Lost my control over there. It's just so groovy. These are not the people I boss who can only achieve our understanding. Now the dice stop. Do not let the behavior of others destroy your inner peace. Talk about peace, talk about love, talk about peace, come on, stand up, talk about peace, talk about love, talk about peace, come on, stand up.
Hey, that was my whole, fuck, I think we finished. Oh no, I've got two.